It's dirty.
No, it's not.
It looks like you slept in it. In a pile of garbage.
Jack, why are you... I've seen you take a torn purse for a tenner.
Yeah, but I also got her phone number. I don't want your phone number. Ugh. Really?
What?
Bigby's here.
Oh.
This is a surprise.
I'm just here for information. It's about the murders.
This'll take 2 minutes and I'll be out your way.
I'm not taking the coat.
But it's magic!
So?
And it'll be covering a check I already wrote.
Okay, well, that sounds like a your problem to me.
Yeah, it is. And so I came here to sell it off.
Why would you think I'd take an ugly, used mule skin coat?
Cause it's magic mule skin, that's why. And it's not even mule skin, it's donkey skin.
Oh, donkey
hey,
skin.
Wait a minute, that's Faith's coat.
It was Faith's coat. Look, you left it in my place. What do you expect me to do?
Yes, I think the off-sighted statute of Finders Keepers clearly states that it's his now, Bigby.
So what's it gonna be?
I don't know what to tell you. See if Cindy needs a coat. I don't know.
This is to pay for those bloody glamours, you know. You and your blinkered rules. If the witches didn't charge so fucking much, I wouldn't have to be in here dealing with this nonsense.
The witches set their own prices, Toad, and the prices aren't set because of greed. Making a glamour is hard. The materials are rare.
Spare me the lesson of new-do economics. I don't want to hear it.
I don't know what you're getting so steamed about. Shouldn't be that big of a shock that I'm not gonna take an ass hair coat.
No, I guess it shouldn't be, since this whole bleeding operation's just a setup for one of his shady fucking loans.
Ixnay on the own lays, okay, Ogfrey?
I mean, what kind of a game are you running here?
Toad?
You turn down people's stuff so you can peddle his shit?
I know who you're talking about.
Ogfrey?
The crooked man, right? This is his place. Those are his loans.
Well, I'll leave you to your business. I'm sure you'll have a lot to talk about.
Good luck with that glamour, Toad.
Fuck off.
Leave the coat.
How the hell do you expect me to get a glamour, then? It's not like I've got a lot of options, you know. It's just tough.
It's all fine. Take it. Get some use out of it. If you're gonna be out like this, can't you at least wear a bigger hat?
Have a good day.
Sounds like the middle finger.
Drop by anytime.
Fuck you too.
It really grows on you. Look, I told you I work here, and I do, okay? So don't look so surprised. And before you ask, I've never seen the Crooked Man in here. Neither hide nor hair and all that. In fact, as far as I can tell, he's never even actually stepped foot in here.
But Bloody Mary works for him. And the last time I saw her, she had the woodsman's axe.
So?
So the last time anybody else saw that axe, it was here.
We'd never take something like that. Is this really why you came down here? The woodsman's axe?
I'll be asking the questions here, Jack.
Okay, fine. Fire away. Because I'm not a mind reader. And unless it's bar trivia, I don't think I can help much anyway.
There's more than just pawning going on here. You got the loans. What else? Maybe it's like a weapons locker, too. Was the axe here?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. I think I'd notice a giant mystical axe. And that's saying something, since, you know, I can sometimes miss the obvious.
And if I just happen to find a giant mystical axe?
That would be quite the magic trick. Listen, I gotta start closing up shop, so,
Close? It's the middle of the day.
What can I say? Jersey likes to run at odd hours. And really, he'd be the one to talk to, so, can't you just swing by later? It really wouldn't be good for me if he sees your face when he walks in. So,
I still think you're hiding something, Jack. Maybe the axe is back here.
It's not.
It was bad enough in the woodsman's hands. And if it's not here, I need to track down that psycho who had it last.
It's not here.
You better hope not.
Can't you
Shut up, Jack. If the Jersey Devil isn't here to answer my questions. It also means he isn't here to get in my
sure
way.
Dolph Ziggler.
So I'm gonna take a look around, as long as I've got the elbow room.
All right. Don't let me get in your way.
Dang, you're really close. Really. All right, first things first, go to there. Pincushion. I get that Book of Fable.
Reminds me of Briar Rose.
You're not touching anything, are you? Oh, okay then.
Alright. Okay, so I guess just look at anything. Sweet case. Oh.
This is Prince Lawrence's dagger. Who sold this?
I don't know. Look, are you almost done? A dagger isn't exactly the axe, so,
How can you not know who pawned it?
I'm not here every day. And even when I am here, people sometimes dump boxes of shit. What does it matter? You don't know how hard most of us have it, do you?
No. I know how it is.
It was a rhetorical question, but sure, fine.
Oh, it's the same Hitler statue.
Isn't this from Crane's apartment?
Maybe. I don't know.
You didn't go back over there and swipe it.
I swear. On Toad's life.
On Toad's life. They have recent acquisition. Uh-oh. Oh, there it is.
I thought you said you'd never take something like this.
What?
Jack?
Yeah?
When was the woodsman here?
Was who here?
The woodsman. Because the axe was here, but it's gone. Did he pawn it? He usually doesn't let that thing out of his sight.
I don't know anything about that. I don't, really. I mean, I don't work every day, so...
Just tell me the truth. What happened to the axe?
It was Mary. She took it, okay? That's all I know.
That's all you know? You don't know she almost fucking killed me with it last night?
No. No. I had no goddamn idea.
Why'd she take it? Just to fuck with me?
You think I'm crazy enough to ask her that? I'm not sticking my foot in that lawnmower, thank you.
Well, for your sake, you better think of something to tell me.
That's all I can tell you. I'm being straight here. I'm just part-time. I mean, it's Jersey who's the one who's into this stuff. He's one of the Crooked Man's boys, okay? And it'd be great if he was here to tell you all this, but he's not. So just...
Jersey, don't give me that shit. What the fuck is the point of having a system if you're just gonna...
It's not my fucking system.
But you're the guy who makes sure
that... I'm the guy who keeps shit in order. And that's it, Woody. Who closed the fucking gate? Jack? If you love your ex so fucking much, why'd you pawn it in the first fucking place?
I didn't pawn it, asshole. It was stolen from my apartment. And Grin said that he saw it here. Now tell me where it is right fucking now.
Woody, calm down. Your ex isn't here.
Christ. And this fucking guy too?
Bigby? What? It isn't?
Nope. It isn't.
Just like I said, it's not here. Happy? And you? I can't believe you'd even show your face in here. After what you did to our guy, Tweedledum? So tell me what you're here for, or get the fuck out.
He wanted to
here,
know
watch your fucking attitude.
If I were you, I'd watch my tone about now.
First time I know you, you already
How's
know my
your
face.
Aunt? Bloody Mary leaves a bit of a stink, don't she? Jack, did you know that as of this very morning? Bigby's joined the Crooked Man's Obedience School for wayward fucking creatures. He's already passed his first class. You see, the sheriff had who he stupidly thought was the murderer. Been chasing him for fucking days, right? But the Crooked Man snapped his bony fingers, and Bigby handed him over, just like that.
I'm just gonna let you two, you know.
Go fuck yourself, Jersey.
Are you kidding me? It was here. It was right fucking here. What did you do with it?
How the fuck do I know?
Listen, you bald little dipshit. You're gonna... You piece of shit.
I'm just wearing jersey, fuck him.
Rip your fucking lungs out!
Jersey's a dickhead.
Back at him, Jersey. Woody. You're dealing with me now.
I didn't expect to see you upright. Still looking for whoever killed them hookers? Or are you done chasing your tail?
Where's my axe? Punch his man. Give it to?
Alright, dude.
That's it? You talk big. But I don't think you got the stones to back it up. Still a little sore, are we? Why should Mary get all the fun? You ain't so tough. This ain't gonna go like... You... Motherfucker!
What the hell are you doing? This is my fucking fight.
Not now.
Dog, you got a lot of nerve.
Uh-oh. Okay. It's a monster group.
Protected your friend. Too bad you couldn't protect those whores. Go on. Try to stop me.
Fucking stink.
Okay.
There she is.
Oh, I'm gonna say.
Try again?
You can't find a crooked man. No one can. There's no address, no place. He lives in the bends and forks of tree roots, behind the sun, in the shadows.
That's not good enough.
Oh, the door to his house. It bounces around. Never in one spot. You'll never find it. Even Crane had to use the magic mirror. That fucking guy. Oh, mirror, mirror.
I can't use the magic mirror right now.
Oh no? Why not?
Because I just can't, that's why.
You don't know anything about anything, do you? What do you have? Nothing. That useless bitch Snow White in a broken fucking mirror.
The next thing you say better be something useful.
It doesn't matter what you fucking do. You're not gonna get him. You wanna knock on his fucking door and see what happens? Fine. Crane had the mirror. Bloody Mary had Crane. So take your fucking wrecking crew act to the butcher shop.
The cut above. And if I can find the mirror piece there... I can find the crooked man.
That's her spot. That's where all the magic happens. Now leave me, so I can find some aspirin. Oh.
He ain't going anywhere.
Will Mary be there?
You want me to draw you a picture? I don't fucking know. You got what you want. Now get the fuck out of here. Hey, Sheriff. Oh. Those girls are still dead. Oh, and there's nothing you can do to bring them back. And I don't know what they did, but I do know this.
Yeah, shut the fuck up, will ya?
I was gonna talk shit if I didn't say anything. Sure.
Thanks. Shitty brand.
Fuck you.
You're welcome.
I'm not gonna lie. I was having trouble deciding which one of you to hit with this thing. Jersey was wrong, you know.
About what?
About those girls. There is something you can do about it. You can get the fucker who did it. Ain't that the plan?
Yeah, you're damn right it is.
All right, we'll go do it then.
Hey, that's the trip track. So he's like right next to the trip track.
Hey, Woody.
Yeah?
You gonna be all right?
You know me.
Easy, you'll be all right. It's like get in the cab. This is ignoring his ass. Oh, is that the cab driver? That awkward dude. That man only had one dialogue and that was it. Who ruled the land? Butcher shop.